The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Well, she's the top woman in the division for a reason, but can she back it up here tonight?
That's a big question, Michael, but if you force me to make a pick heading into this match, I'd have to go with the champ. Until somebody proves otherwise, she is definitely the top of the women's division. Just like you said, Michael.
Introducing the challenger, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James. Introducing the champion, from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Hope you're ready.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
This is clearly one of the biggest matches of her career. A win here would not only give her the championship, but also solidify her as one of this generation's greatest.
And guys, every time WWE is in Dallas, fans turn out in record numbers, and tonight is no different. Nasty neckbreaker right there.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
She is the defending champion, but she needs to act like she's the underdog. She has to do everything she can to stay hungry and focused.
I totally agree and can't wait to see if she can rise to the occasion and retain the title here.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
The clothesline finds the mark. She's got that gleam in her eyes. Amazing move there. take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out! How about that? That was awesome. Applying pressure to the leg and back here.
The challenger's taking on some offense. There's some...
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Breaker, so devastating. An early pin attempt.
Ah, quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Nice kick out. She is on fire.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. And she's toying with her now.
A wise woman would stay down.
Force on that impact was unreal, guys.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself. Look at her go!
Two.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Incredible! She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Right in the middle of her stomach.
Three.
Four. Oh, going to the top, high risk. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Three. Four.
Reverses that one.
Five. Six.
She's seven. Playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Oh, Alexa with an EDT.
There is no coming back from that one.
Can't be enough, can it?
One, two.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
That strike definitely found its target. Oh, man, this has gotten ugly now. She's looking at it.
Oh, spiking DDT.
Bliss is out of it, guys. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
A simply devastating elbow drop.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working. This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Look out! This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Bringing it back into the ring. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Incoming.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, Alexa with an DDT.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. Oh man, she's rolling now.
Mickie James with a Mick kick.
The title is slipping away here.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Takes her out with a neck breaker. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Back in from the apron.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Looking at it a second time.
Oh, spiking DDT.
She can pick up the win here, guys. You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
She hits her with a wicked elbow.
She is on fire. Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Oh, the Mick kick right on the money. That's all she wrote, fellas.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Ooh, with the point of the elbow. Alexa Bliss with the reversal. When she gets in attack mode, look out. And now she's on the offensive. She's got her in her sights. We have seen her here before.
Oh, spiking DDT. She's back in full control now.
And this has got to be it.
Champion, we just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Look at this Dallas crowd shower these competitors with appreciation following an amazing matchup.